SDV.
Good morning, guys. It's Wednesday, and I'm on my way to the vet with Chibi. Yeah. Let's get those stitches removed, Chibi. Yeah. It's a cold winter morning. There is some sun, but it's not all that much. So yeah, still cold. I had to scrape the ice off my windscreen this morning. That's how cold it was. Completely different to the weather we had yesterday. As it was, for a winter day, it was quite warm indeed. Very nice. I hope today will turn out just that way when the day progresses. Yeah, time to visit the vet. And we're done. Chibi, we're done at the vet. Yeah. Dierenarts, vet. Cool. So, you're stitchless now, Chibi. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, man. You understand English now, isn't it? Huh? Come on. Let's go. Chibi, come. Yeah. So, it was fast. Yeah. I'm really glad all went well. And now I'm on my way to the office. The sunshine is taking the overhand. So that's good. Yeah. Cool. Construction for the new A5 motorway near Halfweg. Yeah, they have to pull it over an existing road, the one I'm driving on right now, and the water next to it. So that's quite a stretch. Hey guys! So I spent the entire day at the office and I'm now on my way back to HQ. And as you can see, there is still some light outside, and I'm happy about that, yeah! So, there's one quaint little building. Used to be a windmill, I guess. Hey guys, I'm back at HQ, and I'd like to call this the end for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Cheerio!
Sleep tight, cutie.